English.
The series 3 summary. Ruskin Bond. Ruskin Bond, born in 18 May 1934, is an Indian author of British descent. He lived with his adopted family in Landau in Missouri. The Indian Council for Child Education has recognized his role in the drought of children's literature in India. He got the Satya Academy Award in 1982 for Our Three Still Grow in Dera for his published work in English. He was awarded the Padma Shri in 1989 and Padma Bhushan in 2014. The Room of the Roof was Bond's first novel reading when he was 17. Rakesh lived with Hans Brander on the outskirts of Mysore. One day, he went to the bazaar and bought a packet of cereals. He hid them all the way, and when he got home, only 3 cereals were left. On reaching home, Rakesh gave one cereal to his grandfather and ate the remaining 3. He held the last one so slowly that he could taste it for long. Thinking that cereal seeds were lucky, Rakesh decided to keep the last cereal seed, but grandfather advised him to stop borrowing it so that it could grow to the cereal tree. Rakesh got his pad, the metallic tube with which he dig the head to plant, and began to dig in the garden. Grandfather advised him to stop cereal seed in the study corner of the garden, where wind and snow could not easily travel the soil. After a while, both Rakesh and his grandfather forgot about the sea. During winter, Rakesh listened to wonderful tale stories told by grandfather about people who turn into animals and ghosts who live in sea. And in turn, Rakesh would read paper for him because grandfather's eyesight was weak. After 1 year, in winter at one morning, he saw a small thing. He called his grandfather, come and look, the cereal tree has come up. Then Rakesh gave it frankly and cheerfully to Pili. He looked at the tree every morning and thinking about it dropped. In the rainy season, when got hurt all the day, it was just 2 feet high. Only main stem and 2 branches remained. Rakesh was upset. Grandfather said, never mind, it will grow again because cherry trees are tall. They were the help of rainy season, moving its upper on the tree. But after that, it was cut by a woman with cutting grass. By the time summer came, Rakesh was 8 now, and tree again changed several mischiefs with tender green leaves. And then, in winter at the end of rain, cherry trees had drawn another fruit. It was now up to his shoulder. In February, it was Rakesh's birthday. He was 9, and the tree was of 4. In one morning, grandfather saw pink blossom at the end of the branch. He called Rakesh, come and eat. In summer, there were small cherries on the tree. He tasted, they will be better next year, said grandfather. Grandfather liked to keep on a cancer under the cherry tree. When grandfather had come indoors, Rakesh went into the garden and lay down on the grass beneath the tree. There are so many trees in the forest or garden, said Rakesh. What's so special about this? Why do we like it so much? We planted it ourselves, said grandfather. That is why it's special. Rakesh touched the smooth part of the tree that had grown. He ran his hand along the trunk of the tree and put his finger to the tip of the leaf and said, this is what it feels to be God. Thank you.
வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ண பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.